Let's make a wet martini. First, in a mixing glass, I'm gonna pour 2 ounces of your favorite dry gin, 1 ounce of dry vermouth, and 1 dash of orange bitters. You gotta fill your mixing glass with ice and stir until properly chilled and diluted. And then you're gonna strain it in a chilled cocktail coupe. For the garnish, you're gonna express some lemon oil over the cocktail and garnish your drink with a zest. Voila!